She is? Yeah. Here she is creating cool stuff in her castle bedroom with Pascal. Check it out! Princess life seems great, but it wasn't always like this. She used to be trapped in a tower with Mother Gothel, who used Rapunzel's magic hair to stay young.
Like an amazing face cream or something?
Not exactly. So one day, this smoldering guy showed up in her window. Whoa! He wanted that crown back. She wanted to go see the glowing lights, so they made a deal. And finally, Rapunzel escaped the tower. Yay! Along the way, they met lots of characters, good and bad. And finally, they saw the lights.
Sweet!
And everything was almost perfect. But then Mother Gothel showed up and ruined it all. And Rapunzel ended up back in the tower.
Not again.
Right? But then Flynn saved Rapunzel. Rapunzel saved Flynn. And she was reunited with her real long-lost family. And she found out that she was a princess.
Bonus!
So, then what happened? Well, Rapunzel, her new friend Cassandra, and some of her old buddies set out on new adventures.
Cool!
The end.
But wait a minute. How did she get her long hair back?
Well, we can always watch the show and find out.